Good afternoon, Chestnut Ridge. The announcements for today, Friday, October 25th, 2021.
Today's lunches: bacon, turkey, and cheese wrap. Vegetarian beans, diced pears.
A big congratulations to the boys soccer team for an exciting and big win against Central last evening.
On Wednesday, the cross-country team traveled to Portage to compete in the Laurel Highlands Championship meet.
In the varsity girls race, Ava Weishong finished in fourth place out of 62 runners. She set a new school record in the process, running the 5K in 19 minutes and 39 seconds.
Ella Weishong and Summer Kradotis also competed for the girls.
On the varsity boys' side, Callum Bowman finished first place, capturing Chestnut Ridge's first ever LHAC champion. In the process, Callum set a new school record and a course record, running 16:16.
Kevin Myers also earned the medal, finishing in the 11th place.
The boys' team finished 6th as a team. Joining Callum and Kevin were Josiah Carnwath, Luke Mock, Cody Miller, and Ben Forche.
Congratulations to the junior class officers: President Ben Whisker, Vice President Lillian Ziegler, Secretary Kyla Fulton, Treasurer Alyssa Henderson.
We have somebody new on the announcements today.
Hey guys, sorry for the interruption. I just want to let you know what a great job you guys have been doing with announcements. They've been funny, very appreciated all the hard work you've been putting into this and leading this crew and doing such an awesome job. And for that, I'd like to thank you guys with a pride ticket for all you do.
Thank you.
Thank you,
so
sir.
So keep up the good work and keep being the leaders that you're doing.
Hi, Jada. Hi, Jada.
Thank you, guys. Keep it up.
Thank you, Mr. Lazar. Thank you for the pride ticket. I do love leading the announcements.
If you did not attend the rifle meeting and want to participate this year, please stop by the office and pick up a paper. Please add to announcements until Thursday, October 28th.
There will be a tennis meeting today in the community room during sea lunch with Mrs. Musselman.
Thursday, October 28th. Jostens will be available for graduation orders and jewelry orders during lunches.
Red Ribbon Week will be October 25th through October 29th.
Monday, don't let drugs destroy your dreams. Wear pajamas.
Tuesday, join the fight against drugs. Wear camo.
Come on, we can all do this. Everyone in the district has camo and pajamas.
Winter sports practices begin Friday, November 19th.
All forms will be returned to the head coach of your sport on the first day of practice. You cannot begin the practice until required forms are submitted. Don't delay. Pick up the necessary forms today.
Varsity football team is excused at 2:45 today to prepare for tonight's game and depart at 4 o'clock for tonight's game at Richland.
Sports matches and departure times. Tomorrow, Saturday, junior high volleyball team departs today at 7:15 a.m. from the middle school for Claysburg.
Quote of the day: distance yourself from negativity and great things will happen.
Answer to yesterday's Name That Tune. Number 1, Sweet Caroline by Neil Diamond. Number 2, Fancy Like by Walker Hayes. Number 3, Don't Stop Believing by Journey. Congrats to our winners. The Jolly Ranchers are headed your way.
Pride Prize winners. Drum roll, please. Bedford Popcorn winners are Madden Allison, Hannah Means, Laura Lee Nugent, Nolan Bowser, and Emily Ewald.
Pride Prize winners, drum roll please. A $25 dinner gift card to a bunch of restaurants goes to McKenna Graham.
A $25 Amazon gift card goes to Dakota Loy.
A pair of AirPods go to Alexis Monroe.
Teacher winners are Mrs. McDonald, Mr. Davis, Mrs. Herman, Mrs. Feathers, and Mrs. Leonard.
Funny Flegel joke of the day. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Wooden Shoe.
Wooden Shoe who?
Wouldn't you like to hear another joke?
Nice one, Steve.
Thank you.
This is Earl
and Steve
signing off from the Lion Studios with the highlights of the week and Name That Tune.
Finish Lyric Friday.
You must stop.
Please,
sir. Touching hands. Reaching out.
Reaching out.
Me touching you. Sweet Caroline. Bum, bum, bum.
Kelly, that's what we're playing. Okay, you ready?
Oh,
these are the lyrics.
My girl is hanging. She's so amazing. Don't even champagne, popping entertainment. Take her to Wendy's. Can't keep her off. She wanted to be like them fries in a frosty. But if I'm down and when I get paid, I got to pull my baby with love.
Yeah, we fancy like Applebee's on a date night. Get some
farmers.
Yes.
Don't stop believing.
It was a beautiful day. Sun beat down. I had the radio on. I was driving. Anything was possible. Hit cruise control and rub my eyes. The last 3 days, the rain was unstoppable. It was always cold, no sunshine. I'm picking up whatever it is.